Donelson Middle School. That's right, they're gonna get up here and do some stuff. We have pink guitars, we have stand-up bass. Man, I'm excited for this. Good stuff.
Well, good afternoon. My name is Danielle Taylor, and I am the teacher of this fabulous ensemble. We are from Donelson Middle School, and we meet in the mornings. This is our first year. We're called the Tennesse Heritage Project Band because our focus is learning music that is special to Tennessee somehow. So we like to represent the three different music genres: bluegrass, blues, and country music for Nashville. Our first song is a bluegrass tune that, if you've seen the Andy Griffith Show, you've probably heard it. It was done by a band called the Dillards back in the day. And then our second song, you all probably know, it's called Hound Dog, which is made famous by Elvis Presley. So give them a warm round of applause.
You are
And